Meters.
Nothing like finding just the right thing, is there?
I have a pet. I'm cool with that. And do this point.
Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
That surround sound was crazy.
I like to send owls, but I have no one to run to.
Pushing the plow is good.
I can travel all these pretty. One shot. Give a word. What is my quest name? I don't get this. And so, where?
I shall leave it to the muggles.
It was heavier than I would like.
I want to know what I just bought. Did I sell the wrong one? Huh. Confused at the moment, though. Maybe I'm not exploring far enough. What you want, Billy? He says something about the cloud. I gotta go past the cloud. Huh.
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
We're gonna go find out what's new, what's hot.
Rebellion.
These rocks have seen better days.
Nothing to poach in air insurance except spiders. Not worth the trouble if you ask me. curiosity young people tend to nurture never ends well for them.
Well, let's finish it.
Come out before I find you.
That was hard.
Your poaching days are over. Rebellion.
But I didn't dodge anybody. Okay, cool. So I still gotta look out. Yeah, I'm on the right. Wait. Oh, no, I gotta turn.
Revelio.
So I gotta dodge anyway.
Revelio.
There's a big chest right here, honestly. But...
Loyalists are amazing.
I couldn't help but overhear. Did you mention Ranrock's loyalists?
I did. Never imagined they'd act this deadly.
Nice to meet you.
Ranrock and his followers have set up camp here. No regard for our beloved hamlet or our livelihoods. Ruthless. My brother Bardolph dared to stand up to them and ended up in St. Mungo's. Simply at my wit's end.
I'm unfortunately quite familiar with Ranrock's loyalists. Perhaps I can do something.
Much as I would love to be rid of them, I wouldn't want you to risk injury or worse. Please be cautious. We should not have to live in fear.
Yeah, that's exactly what I needed.
It seems as though things are getting worse. Best yep. Of my guard.
Allah. Some gold. What the habibi? What the? You know what? Your music is pretty good.
Revelio.
Where is that?
Incendio.
I thought wrong.
Revelio.
I like that one.
Revelio.
Described.
Wizards are running scared. Can't handle a little occupation.
Hey, hold on. on. There you are. Ah. Okay, it's counting. Hello. Okay, that's all I need. But I wanted to make sure. Wait, your guys' fire is not lit. Oh, I'm
incendio. Oh, you think you're so clever.
Yes.
All right, friends. Okay,
how nice of you. There you are. One less you, such arrogance.
No!
Oh, I will make you pay. I won't rest.
Incendio. Let me escape. You've one less follower, Ranrock.
One camp down, one more to go.
Revelio.
Yallah, that was one. Gotta get two. Did I just pull guns blazing in this one? Intruder. When? I don't see him.
Let
you see me?
It's in the air.
Please give me a wand.
source indeed.
Wonder who lives here.
Bardo Beaumont should have returned by now. Hadwell. Oh, I do miss the bustle of...
Hello, Madame Beaumont. Good news. I was able to clear out Ranrock's camps.
You cleared them out? How?
I managed to catch them off guard.
When my brother returns, this news will mean the world to him. You saved our hamlet, my young friend. This will not be forgotten. I fear for other hamlets, truly. Ranrock and his lot are unlike any goblins I've ever seen.
What do you have for sale?
But you mean
what are you looking
discount?
For exactly? Thank you. Sincerely. Oh, you like that? A fine choice. Oh dear, not enough money.
I don't
money,
know what I
afraid.
Have. Oh, fine. I am. These are banging.
Thank you for passing through.
No, I'll keep the 8 points down. Yeah, that's something I can't wear. Okay. I like that one.
Hugh Bardolph thought dark magic was the answer. I reckon Rookwood's played a hand in his disappearance.
What is that? I keep hearing dark magic, like, everywhere. You can talk, oh my, the wish. We're not counting that.